married all the time, so not everybody can see me. So I guess you want to see me, right?
You can.
Okay. That wasn't really a yes or a no. Don't be afraid. I haven't haunted anybody. I haven't gone home and haunted and a good exorcist can get rid of me in 5 minutes. So it's all cool. Right on, baby.
Bonnie and Ron. Woo! Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
Do you like rock and roll?
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
Okay,
yeah.
Baby. All right, I didn't get to do a sound check, so if it's too loud, just do me a
minute. We're good.
Oh, good. You're not ladies.
Can't be too loud.
All right.
What?
Hopefully you recognize these tunes.
Yeah! Go Elvis!
Ron seems like he's a Frank Sinatra fan.
Yeah.
All for the money to push your beer red and get gold, but don't you sip on the blues when he shoots. Do anything, lay over my business, do anything, you want to do, all right, lay over my shoes, and don't you sip on the blue sweat shoes, and on your way, you do anything, lay over my business, do anything, lay over my business, ain't nothing down, steal my car, drink my beer, run on the floor, but don't you sip on the blue sweat.
Yeah.
One for the money, two for the show. We ain't get ready, I'm gonna get cold, but don't you sip on my good sweet shoe. Are you doing it, everybody? Open my business, try it, everybody. Open my business.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. I'm going to come over there. Anyway, I'm going to sing this song in English. The original version was in Italian. Here's the first test for you. I know it's early. See if you know the original song that they stole this song from.
That's all right, Mama.
That's right, Mama. It'll start in a second, hopefully. It's now or never. Come hold me tight. Kiss me, my darling. Be mine tonight. Tomorrow will be too late. It's now or never. My love won't wait. Oh, when I first saw you, with your smile so tender, I heard my truth, my soul was surrendered. Now that you're here, that time is near, at last. It's now or never. Come hold me tight. Kiss me, my darling. Be mine tonight. Tomorrow. Oh, just like a willow, we would cry in an ocean if we lost this true love and sweet devotion. Your eyes excited, lay your arms in my way. For who knows when we'll meet again this way. It's now or never. Come hold me tight. Kiss me, my darling. And I tonight. Tomorrow.
Yay! My sister will dance.
It's now or never. It's now or never. My love won't wait.
Yay!
It's now or never. My love won't wait. It's now or never. You know the original that they took that song? They did that all the time in the 40s, 50s, and 60s. If there was a big hit in another country, they changed the words and made another hit in English. And that song, Elvis was listening to a guy named Louis Prima. And Elvis said, I can sing as well as Louis.
Rather be honest.
And
I did good.
Like,
I would never.
Excellent. And so the rumor is that they took the song, Oh, Solomio,
nice.
Now or never. And they changed words so Elvis wouldn't have to sing in Italian. Because if you ever heard Elvis sing in another language, it's not so good. He's tried Spanish and German.
Yay, we're drinking.
All right. Maybe you remember this little number. I hope so. Well, bless my soul, what's it? Call me Jeff, come in, come on, I'm on the seat. My friends say the man can't buy us a burger, man. I'm on the sugar, oh yeah. Oh, my hands are sheep, you give my keys a week. I can't see the sin of my heart in me. Oh, do you think of what you had to do? I love you, I love you, I love you. Oh, yeah. Oh, please don't ask me what's on my mind. I'm a little less of a life, you can find. When I'm your girl, I love this. Oh, I mean, so it's you. All right, I'd like to do a love song for you, if I may. And this comes from, you know, maybe you guys are too young to remember. Elvis became so famous that so fast that he outgrew technology. What I mean is he could fill an arena before he had the technology to play rock and roll concerts in an arena. So they didn't know what to do. So what did they do? They put him in the movies. So millions of people could see Elvis. You may not like Elvis movies, but I guarantee you, every Elvis Mead movie paid for every Oscar winner in the 60s for certain studios. The first million-dollar actor was not one of the Brando, but Elvis Presley never won an Academy Award. Anyway, 1956, they're going to put Elvis in a movie. Here's the plot. Elvis is married to his brother's wife.
No.
Great idea for a plot for an Elvis movie. For a bunch of teenage girls to see. All right, they thought that Elvis's brother was dead. It was a civil war. And they got so lucky because he recorded this song. Not supposed to be in the movie. The movie was originally titled The Reno Brothers. Elvis had a big hit with this song. The Reno Brothers takes place during the Civil War. This song is the only song from the movie, not supposed to be in the movie, that comes from the Civil War. It's originally titled Orally, which is not a dirty song, it's a girl's name. 1850s, they used to call girls Orally. A-U-R-A, if you're spelling it. Anyway, here's the title song when they changed the title of the movie to this.
Have I always
to your heart, for it's there that I belong and will never part. Oh, love me tender, oh, love me true.
Two people were married. They didn't move to Salt Lake City and become Mormons. Mormons in reverse. Can you have more than one husband if you're a Mormon? So she's got two husbands. So you know what they did? And this really made the little girls see Elvis happy. They killed Elvis. Girls were crying in the streets after the movie. It was horrible. And you imagine killing Elvis in a movie? Anyway. All right. You ready for a rocker? I'm going to do a lesser-known tune from Sam Martin and move into it. A lesser-known tune from Jailhouse Rock, because it's just such a rocker. If anyone has ants in the pants and you want to dance, you can join me. But I don't know if this is about anybody in the room. I'll feel it out. We'll see. Here we go. It's about you. How do you like it so far? You know that crazy music, you know that rockin' band. You just wanna go for the movies, you're sitting there holding hand, you're so square. Baby, I don't care. Woo! Like a hot rod racing, crying rain at night. You just wanna party, hold it up, just wanna hold it tight, you're so square. Baby, I don't care. You don't go any dance steps that I do. No one else can love me like you do, 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 do. I don't know why my heart lives. I only know it does. I don't know why I love you, babe. I guess it's just because you're so sweet. Maybe I don't care. Maybe I don't care. Maybe I don't care. Care.
Yeah.
I'll recreate the movie for you right now. Picture a pool, I'm around the pool. I don't know why my heart lives. I only know it does. I don't know why I love you, babe. I guess it's just because you're so sweet. Maybe I don't care. Maybe I don't care. That's how that was.
Yeah!
He saw his girlfriend talking to another guy, so the song ends like that because Elvis gets all mad and storms off. Alright. Anyway. All right, I was talking about songs that songwriters take. They change the words to make it a hit in America. The song Behind the Sea, Bobby Darin, French tune called La Mer, which means the sea, same song. This song is a French song originally. You might not know it. It's called Comme d'habitude. I'm gonna sing it in English for you. But the guy who wrote the English version tried to get away with this until he got sued by the French guy and lost. And that's the legendary Paul Anka. Can you believe it? He wrote this song for little known singer named from Hoboken.
Yeah.
Frank Sinatra. It's Raleigh. And now the end is near, and the sore face, the final curtain. My friends, I'll stay clear and stay my case, which I'm certain I will. Life has more I have to reach, and every highway and more, much more than this, I did it my way. Regrets, I've had a few, but then again, if you mention, I did what I had to do. I saw it through without exemption. I ran each charted course, each careful step along my way, and more, much more than this. I did it my way. Yes, there were times, I'm sure you do, when I did it all, more than I can chew. But good old
so blue, so blue.
We fill it up with only two. You two. And when I'm hurt, hurt much off my shoulder, how could I hurt when I hold each and every one of you in my giant limousine? War, such a war. Touching me, touching you, see you
right.
Your time has never seemed so long.
So do.
Not allowed to record that song because he and Neil couldn't work out a deal. Generally, if you sold Elvis's song, who do you think got the better deal? You or Elvis? Elvis got the better deal. You got one check. Got your song, here's your check. Can you imagine Neil Diamond giving up all the rights for the rest of his life for Sweet Caroline? No. Elvis probably would have had to give him $100 million to work it. So, Elvis sang that live. He wanted to record it, but as I said, Neil said, uh-uh. Neil did sell him two other songs that are very popular, and The Grass Will Pay No Mind. I'm sure you've all heard of that one. That's why he sold it to Elvis. And True Love Travels on a Gravel Road. Another great hit for him. All right, that's why Neil sold them. He's like, yeah, take these, Elvis. Two for one. All right. Let's do a couple more. All right, you gotta do this one. This is a weird version of this one because I'm dressed all from the 1940s. Just kidding. 1970s. When I was a kid, a little bitty baby boy, I do remember Elvis, but I confused Elvis and Evel Knievel because it looked like their suits were the same. So I thought Elvis was a guy too. He sings these great songs and he's crashing his motorcycle every week. Wow.
That's hilarious.
One of the most fun. Thank you so much. Give it up for Julie.
Yay, Julie.
That's your mom. This is weird. You like this. Maybe you won't just pretend. Oh, thank you. Oh, right on. You ain't nothing but a hound dog, crying all the time. You ain't nothing but a hound dog, crying all the time. You ain't never got no right, you ain't no friend of mine. You was high class, but that was just a lie. Yes, you was high class, baby, but that was just a dang doggone lie. You ain't never come around, you ain't no friend of mine. You ain't nothing but a hound dog, crying all the time. You ain't no hound dog, crying all the time. You ain't never gonna ride.
You know what happened to Elvis's band after Elvis died? They played on all the favorite records you ever heard from the 70s. Ronnie Chuck, Elvis's drummer, went on to play with Neil Diamond for years and years and years. His bass player, Jerry Sheff, performed on The Doors' biggest album, and the reason why L.A. Woman, I don't know if you're a Doors fan, most of the time The Doors didn't have a bass player, but they couldn't get Jim Morrison to come and record, and Jim Morrison's a huge Elvis fan, so they're like, we want a bass player, let's call Jerry Sheff, maybe Jim will come in because he played with Elvis. It worked! Jerry Sheff is playing, so Elvis's bass player. If you listen to The Doors' L.A. Woman, that's the same bass player. Anyway, it kind of worked, but because they had to record a lot of the vocals in the bathroom of the keyboard player's house on that Doors album. All right.
Wow.
And a guy named Ricky Nelson stole Elvis's backup singers, the Jordanaires. So you know what Elvis did to Ricky? He stole his guitar player called James Burton. Who's arguably one of the greatest guitar players who ever lived, if you ask other guitar players.
Wow.
Anyway.